Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to announce that tonight all of you have set a new attendance record here at Levi's Stadium.
Oh, man.
Of 76,976 people. I gotta share with you, I remember what it was like at WrestleMania 1. I was 8 years old and I was sitting out there in that crowd watching my friend Andre the Giant body slam Big John Studd. And that was in front of a capacity crowd of only 20,000 people. And at that point in time, WWE WrestleMania was only available on closed circuit television. Fast forward here tonight, WrestleMania 31 in front of over 76,000 people. And WrestleMania is not only available on pay-per-view, but in 177 countries on virtually any streaming device via the WWE Network. And I look out at all of you, and I see people from all 50 states and 40 countries, and I realize that this evolution of WWE wouldn't be possible without me.
What?
I agree.
Me and, of course, my husband, Triple H, because without our leadership, our vision, and our guidance, WWE would not be where it is today.
We're so lucky.
So some of you don't like that. I guess the truth hurts. Because the truth is, not only did I beat Sting tonight, I feel like I beat anyone that has ever bet against us. I feel so good at doing that. It's as if I beat 76,976 of you. And then on top of that, I feel like I beat millions more watching around the world on the WWE Network. Because the fact is, I owned Sting. Just like we own every superstar and every diva back there, just like we own all of you. So whether you like it or whether you don't, it really doesn't matter, because like I told you before, the authority always wins.
If you smile.
Electrifying man in sports entertainment history, The Rock.
just lit up 76,000 people. Oh, just bring it. And John, that's 76,976.
I forgot the other 976.
They're lit up as well.
Well, you're excited, John.
In dang right I am.
One of the greatest of all time.
I don't think Rock should have interrupted Triple H. Oh, look at that. Let me walk right past you there, Authority. And I don't think the Authority's going to take too kindly to the Rock coming out here. Okay, he is a movie star.
I don't think Rock cares.
You're happy to see him. Can you be quiet now?
You see, you don't own them. And you damn sure don't own The Rock. Because you're coming out here, you're running down the people, you're running your mouth. But what you fail to realize is, you see, The Rock is an East Bay boy. You see, The Rock was born in the East Bay. So whether The Rock sees it, we got two choices. You could either go back there and dress up like Terminator again, or we can create a WrestleMania moment. Right here, right now. One of the biggest rivalries of all time. The jabroni beating, pie eating, trail blazing, eyebrow raising, kicking doors down, ain't gonna stop, ain't gonna knock. Triple H getting his monkey ass kicked by the people's champ, The Rock.
We had a hell of a rivalry, Rock. I remember kicking your ass for most of it. I ain't got nothing to prove to you.
Well, just like The Rock left his heart in San Francisco, you in front of the millions and millions of The Rock's fans have clearly left your balls in Stamford, Connecticut.
Whoa. Whoa! It's not funny.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Rock's done it now.
Yeah. Hang on a second here, honey. Just wait 1 second. Okay, because see, The Rock, he just has a chip on his shoulder. He's gonna take as many cheap shots as he can. He's gonna feed the crowd and get them to chant with him and everything, because he's got to feed his ego, because The Rock knows that without the McMahons, there would be no Rock. Think about the High Chief Peter Maivia, Rocky Johnson, Dwayne Johnson would be nobody without Vince McMahon, Vince McMahon Jr., and Stephanie McMahon.
You see, what's ironic right now is you're running your mouth about the Johnsons and the McMahons, but the truth is, you wouldn't be in power if it wasn't for Vince McMahon's Johnson.
Crass as always, I mean. Rock? What are you gonna do about it, huh? You gonna hit a woman? You gonna hit me, Stephanie McMahon? This is my ring, my house, my stadium, my people. Get the hell out of here now. I said get out. That's right. Back your little self out of the ring. Step through the ropes. Hop on down and walk right back up that ramp. That's right. Get to step and rock. See ya, East Bay boy. Catch you later, Dwayne. Hasta la vista. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.
greatest UFC women's champion of all time.
Undefeated! Stephanie, that's, yes, you get to Stephanie.
Run! Run, Mrs. McMahon, run!
Oh, man!
This isn't fair. That's a trained UFC fighter.
Stephanie better start bribing her blackmail.
The greatest women's UFC fighter of all time. Oh, man.
What is she smiling about?
You see, Steph, The Rock would never hit a woman. But I have a very good friend who would be happy to.
It's a nice little surprise. I'm glad everybody chanted and you know, spur of the moment, call Ronda Rousey in the ring. But Ronda and I are friends. You might not know that. I mean, I'm a big fan of Ronda Rousey. And I know Ronda's a fan of mine. I mean, she and the Four Horsewomen were ringside for my match at SummerSlam. Right? I mean, tell him, Ronda. Tell him. Rhonda, please tell me Rock didn't fill your head with all kinds of hopes and dreams about having some kind of WrestleMania moment. I mean, come on, it's not going to happen. It's ridiculous. See, look, Rhonda might be, and actually she is, the most dangerous unarmed woman on the planet. I truly believe that. Okay? She is the queen of the octagon. And in the world of MMA, I would absolutely never, ever try to mess with Ronda Rousey. I mean, I'd have to be foolish. But this is the squared circle. This is my ring. So, Ronda, unless you're gonna sit over there and enjoy WrestleMania like a nice little fan, why don't you get the hell out of my ring?
You need to understand something, Steph. Any ring I step into is mine. If you want me to leave, how about you make me?
Rhonda, I said get the hell out of my ring. Now!
Excuse The Rock for 1 second. I just have to tell you what that look means. That look, Steph, means that if you keep running your mouth, she's going to reach down your throat and pull your insides out and play jump rope with your fallopian tubes.
All right, I've had it with this whole friggin' thing right now. That's the last thing you're gonna say about my wife. You hear me?
I do hear you loud and clear. I couldn't agree more. It's the last thing I say.
Oh! Hey! Watch it!
Steph, better go!
Don't do it, Stephanie,
Steph,
please. Please don't, Stephanie. Stephanie, get out. Please, Stephanie.
No!
Arma her last fight in 12 seconds.
What do you think you are coming out here? What do you think you are?
Oh, no!
Stephanie's about to get mad.
What that's called, that is called being owned. And that is the biggest WrestleMania moment of the night. It's The Rock and Ronda Rousey laying the smackdown on your candy asses. If this is a man, let The Rock and Ronda is cooking.
Let The Rock and Ronda is cooking.
How dare her touch Stephanie McMahon?
Oh, come on. Stephanie McMahon mounts off to
her
desk.
Come on. Ronda Rousey should be sued.
And Ronda warned her, John, and so did Rock. They should have both gotten out of the ring.
Ronda's lucky Stephanie got out when she did.
And why is that?
Because Stephanie's about to get mad.
Okay.
Ronda Rousey should be sued for what she did to Mrs. McMahon at WrestleMania in Mrs. McMahon's ring.
Well, let me tell you, me and I think 76,796 of the WWE Universe absolutely loved what Ronda Rousey and The Rock just laid
There's
down.
There's nothing funny about this. Witnesses now. It's the end of civil action.
It wasn't necessarily
a criminal
funny.
Action.
It was great.
Trash talking's begun.
Mind games, Cole.
And guys, and look at from behind. Stephanie McMahon grabbing the hair of Rousey. The bell finally rings to start the match. And this is a manipulation of the rules. And I'm not sure if you guys caught it right before the match began as Triple H goes after Kurt Angle. Triple H and Stephanie McMahon told the referee, remember who signs your paychecks. That could be critical tonight.
The referee's got a family to take care of. Of course you're going to listen to the authority in the ring.
And let's remember that emotion is something that we've seen the last couple of weeks really kind of gets Ronda Rousey going. We've already seen Stephanie really start to get in her head before this match even starts.
And it's Kurt Angle pounds away on Triple H. The number one trend in the world is hashtag WrestleMania. But Corey, here are two men, Hall of Fame careers, and who know each other very well. Oh, big back body drop.
Really no love lost between Kurt Angle and the game Triple H as Triple H launched high into the New Orleans sky.
Kurt Angle, I never thought we'd ever see him in a WWE ring again until late last year. And now he finds himself tonight, a pair of Olympic teammates, Angle and Rousey.
Listen, I understand Ronda Rousey's a celebrated athlete, maybe the most celebrated athlete in combat sports history as a female. But Ronda Rousey couldn't have picked a bigger fish to challenge for her first match. It's like showing up to basketball camp your first day and having to face LeBron James and Pat Riley.
Well, I don't know if that's an accurate comparison.
It's the greatest comparison there is,
because
Coach.
I don't think Stephanie McMahon in the ring is LeBron James or Pat Riley, but I will say this. She did not make it easy on herself for her debut to be against Stephanie in Triple H.
That's my first analogy. Went right over your head, Coach. I thought you were a sports guy.
Yeah, look at Stephanie. Stephanie steps into the ring. It draws Rousey, distracts Angle, pulls the rope down. Stephanie and Triple H working as a perfect team so far. And Stephanie, using that McMahon instinct, so to speak, stepped in the ring, brought Rousey toward the center.
Oh,
and
now look out!
Drives Angle, shoulder first into the steps.
Well, it has been a while. It's been a minute since Kurt Angle's been in the ring. And I think Triple H is trying to see physically what can Kurt Angle take.
And now Triple H just trash talking, mouthing off.
You see Triple H get the signal.
And Stephanie McMahon takes advantage.
That is brilliant.
And now Rousey going to check on her partner and perhaps get to Stephanie. But this has been brilliance, as you mentioned, Corey, by the husband and wife team.
Ronda needs to get her emotions in check quick, because right now she is being mentally picked apart by the game and Stephanie McMahon.
And now Triple H suplex to Angle, bringing it back into the ring. Here. Now we're gonna pound away with the right hand.
You know, watching how this match started, I can't help but go back to what Triple H and Stephanie said. We're always in shape. We don't need to get in shape. This is what we do. This is what we live. This is our life.
And you talk about emotions, Corey. This is the largest crowd that Ronda Rousey has ever performed in front of. Nerves have to be immense tonight.
Knock it off, come on. One, two. Hey, come on.
And again, cheap shots by McMahon and Triple H.
And whether you like it or whether you don't, they're smart. They get it. Stephanie said, this is our ring. We make the rules.
Well, there's a reason, Coach, that Triple H is called the Cerebral Assassin.
Right.
Angle blocks the right from Triple H, but
they're trying to fight back against the game. Buster, vintage Triple H, cover by the game. Hooks the leg, Angle near fall for Triple H.
How disappointing would it be for Ronda to never even step foot in as a legal competitor during her first match?
I was just thinking the same thing.
If this keeps up, it's gonna happen. Angle trying to crawl to his corner and Triple H just stalking. Rousey pleading for Angle to make a tag. Triple H front face lock, doing a great job keeping Angle away from the corner.
Ronda wants in the worst way.
She realizes her partner's in deep, deep trouble. Kurt about an arm's length away here from making a tag.
If he gets a tag,
fingertips away.
This place is gonna erupt.
Oh, and a boot by Angle. Triple H is down, can Angle capitalize? Kurt Angle, a six-time world champion.
Angle's got a long way to go to tag Ronda.
And look at Stephanie McMahon. And finally, the official.
Oh, no!
Almost shades of last year's WrestleMania. And Stephanie needs to regroup a bit. Remember last year she went through a table, Corey.
That could have been absolutely catastrophic.
And now Kurt Angle with a suplex.
And that 10 seconds cost the game. And now we've got to see if Kurt Angle can get up, well, get to his corner and tag in Ronda Rousey.
Not for nothing, but how would you have felt if he almost punched your wife in the face?
Well, yeah, I'm just saying. I'm not saying he did anything wrong. I'm saying it cost him.
And now Rousey again desperately pleading to her partner Angle to make a tag. And now Stephanie McMahon face first off the apron.
That sort of brilliance should be applauded by the entire WWE Universe.
It is complete manipulation of the rules tonight by McMahon and Triple H.
I don't know if I've ever seen somebody that has not gotten into a match have more of an impact on a match than Stephanie.
Watch this. Boom, jaw first off the apron. Went for the pedigree, Angle able to counter. Triple H up over the top, hits the floor. Angle's opportunity now, but Rousey is not in the corner. She was taken out by Stephanie.
Hunter!
Rousey's there. Stephanie begging Hunter.
I think Stephanie realizes Stephanie's aware. What's about to happen.
Oh, no.
Ronda Rousey.
No, I honestly did not know that.
Oh, Stephanie is begging and pleading. Looking for some escape route. Stephanie in way over her head.
Oh, what a takeover.
Over the arm bar.
Oh, no, no.
She's got Stephanie where she wants her.
On the threat
there
to do.
Stephanie's on a block.
Stephanie hanging on for dear life.
Great job by Stephanie McMahon.
Oh, these savages here in the Superdome are on their feet hoping Ronda gets it.
Yeah, but what a counter, Corey, by Stephanie.
She's obviously been training. Stephanie's been doing her homework,
and
practicing her jiu-jitsu defense.
And Stephanie again able to block.
Ronda might get pinned.
Ronda trying to fight out of this. Stephanie's
going to the eyes.
She's trying to survive.
Stephanie went right to the eyes.
And again, Corey, we talked about it earlier. Complete manipulation of the rules in front of the official time.
Well, she's going for a tag, but there's nobody there because the game is still down on the outside.
Our boss was about to have her arm broken, and you're worried about rules?
Stephanie stuck her thumb in Rousey's eye in front of the official.
I'd have done the same thing if my arm was about to be snapped.
Oh my Lord. Stephanie plants Ronda face first. Looking for the win, hooks the leg, Rousey kicks out.
As surprised as I am by how good Ronda Rousey looked, I gotta be honest with you, Stephanie is surprising me as well.
Why are you surprised, Coach? This is Stephanie McMahon. She grew up in this business.
This is her.
Hey, Ronda Rousey may be the baddest woman on the planet.
No.
Stephanie is the meanest woman on the planet, and she's taking it out on Rousey here. True test for Rousey here tonight in her first matchup in WWE against the very game Stephanie McMahon. Again, vicious by Stephanie.
Watch the hair, come on.
Man, this has been a bit shocking.
It's a great word.
Uh-oh. Stephanie loading up her boots.
Oh, she's mocking Ronda Rousey. That's guts.
Oh, and Ronda stopped Stephanie in her tracks.
She was just waiting, biding her time.
Look at the look, the stone face gaze.
Uh-oh.
Ronda Rousey with Stephanie on her shoulders. Oh, Stephanie.
How quick was that?
Cover. And Triple H just pulled the referee out of the ring. That should be a disqualification.
Hell's breaking loose on the inside.
Get down off there!
No!
You gotta be kidding me!
No.
Triple H blocking. Santangle over onto the Spanish announce table. Rousey's down. Angle is down. And just like that, Triple H has regained control of this match.
Triple H obviously concerned for the well-being of his wife, Stephanie.
Hey guys, he's back up.
Oh my God.
And Triple H has no idea.
And Ronda Rousey is in the ring. Triple H now realizes that. Rousey wants Hunter.
Rousey must be out of her mind. Ronda's nuts. That's one of the greatest in WWE history.
This is not happening. Ronda Rousey is squaring off with a 14-time world champion.
Put your hands up.
Triple H into the corner.
Get your hands up, boss.
Rousey unloading at Triple H. A vicious assault by Rousey. The game is down.
What a...
No, she's not.
Kiss me!
Triple H on her, on Rousey's shoulders. Stephanie saving her husband.
Oh no!
That was not smart, Steph.
I support most of Stephanie's decisions, but that wasn't the good one.
Yeah, she quickly realized how not smart that really was.
Oh no!
Stephanie trying to get away.
Oh no!
Rousey's got her. Rousey's got her.
Ronda just threw Stephanie, almost threw the barricade at ringside.
I don't think she's done, Corey.
The power of Ronda Rousey.
Rousey, oh my God. Face first off the post. Meanwhile,
Kurt
Angle's back in the ring. Kurt Angle, belly to belly throw to Hunter. Belly to belly by the Olympic gold medalist. Oh, face first off his knee. Triple H. German suplex.
Classic Kurt Angle.
Angle again. Arm still wrapped around the waist of the game.
Angle's got a vice grip around Triple H. Three hellacious German suplexes.
For the angle slam. Triple H able to counter. He's looking for the pedigree. Hooks the arms. Angle with the arm lock.
Hunter's trying to fight it.
Hunter again. Looking for the pedigree. Angle blocks again.
Uh-oh.
Launching shot over the top turnbuckle. Angle slam. What a match, guys.
I don't think that Triple H and Stephanie thought that Kurt Angle and Ronda Rousey could take them to these limits. We've got deep, and everybody here loves it.
I've been impressed with Kurt Angle. I've been impressed with Ronda Rousey.
Absolutely.
Angle with the straps down.
This epic mixed tag match has certainly lived up to the hype. Can Angle turn it?
And now it's Stephanie.
save. Her timing has been impeccable so far in this match.
Triple H with a look of disbelief in his face. In her in-ring debut night at WrestleMania, Ronda Rousey gets a This Is Awesome chant from the WWE Universe.
Oh, no. This.
The game waited a couple of minutes ago. He ain't waiting now.
This could be awful.
He's not waiting now.
Looking for the pedigree on Rousey.
Well, Rousey started it.
Oh, my God. No, you got to be kidding. Oh, Ronda.
Are you serious?
Is it an armbar? Armbar, Triple H.
Are you serious?
Triple H is going to tap. The game's going to tap to Rousey. Ronda Rousey with the armbar locked in. Her patented submission.
Triple H hanging on for dear life. His arm's going to snap.
And now Stephanie McMahon saving her husband.
Stephanie's
again.
Got a rear naked.
Stephanie's got it locked in good. Rousey's in trouble. Rousey could fade here.
Stephanie's got it cinched in deep.
Rousey trying to make it back to her feet. Trying to counter this hold by McMahon.
Wow, this crowd was ready for her to rip Triple H's armbar.
Oh, no. Stephanie's still hanging on for dear life. Stephanie's got her hands locked.
Yeah, Stephanie locked to the head again, trying to counter the pressure. Meanwhile, Kurt Angle looking for the ankle lock of the game.
Stephanie's still hanging in there. Oh!
Not anymore, she's not. Triple H trying to save his wife.
He's trying to help.
Ankle lock by Kurt Angle. Stephanie trying to hang on.
Oh!
Oh, my God.
Kurt Angle sent crashing into Ronda Rousey.
That was a desperate move by Triple H.
I know he didn't try to take out both, but that's exactly what happened, courtesy of Triple H.
A desperate Triple H rolling through to escape the ankle lock, and Kurt just crashing into Ronda. Everybody is down.
This has been incredible. An incredible match between Angle, Triple H, Rousey, and Stephanie. Now Kurt Angle goes shoulder first into the post, which effectively takes him out of the match for the moment. Stephanie turns her attention to Rousey.
Oh.
She goes shoulder first to the post.
You never hit a steel post like that in the octagon, Ronda.
Triple H pleading with... I should say Stephanie pleading with Triple H. What do we do, she asked. Hunter looking for the pedigree.
They've got a plan, and here
double
it comes.
Pedigree, Corey.
Stereo pedigrees from, oh
Triple
no.
H set over the top rope.
Oh.
Stephanie rolled through by Rousey.
Oh, oh no.
Ball. Block again.
Stephanie's holding on with everything she's got in her body.
Stephanie blocking again.
Ronda wants to tear Stephanie's arm off.
Stephanie screaming.
No,
Rousey
please,
positioning.
Please. No.
Look
no,
at the leverage.
No.
Here we go.
No.
Saw Dana White here in the house to celebrate and witness this incredible moment for the new chapter in the career of Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
I cannot say how impressed I am with the in-ring debut tonight of Rowdy Ronda Rousey. An absolutely incredible night for this young lady as she embarks on her career here in WWE.
And let's not forget to give credit where it's due to Kurt Angle. Incredible performance by the WWE Hall of Famer. But can someone please let me know how Stephanie's arm is?
Maybe
the commissioner of Monday Night Raw will work tomorrow.
I gotta tell you, boys.
Here's the first tag into the match for Rousey. Her first in-ring action in WWE. And she was on fire.
Pent-up aggression released in full force. Look at these rapid fire treating Triple H
like a heavy bag.
And then as this thing went along, she looked more and more comfortable. This was amazing.
A Hurricanrana into the armbar submission. And after several attempts, finally.
No!
And listen to this. Watch Stephanie's arm. And a tap out. You guys cannot say that you expected that Rowdy Ronda Rousey tonight.
I can admit when I was wrong, and I was wrong with what I expected from Ronda Rousey here tonight. Her future is now, but we'll find out how Triple H and Stephanie react to this loss coming up. But this was amazing.
Congratulations to Kurt Angle and the WWE in-ring debut of Ronda Rousey. Medical personnel out here at ringside checking on the arm of Stephanie McMahon.